Hello everybody, so today I will talk about calculus. The topic today is about optimization. We have the matchbox A, B, C, D, E, F is about the edge of the matchbox in here. And the total length is about 12 centimeters. The question they ask, what's the maximum possible cross-section area of this one? So I will show the technique how to answer the question. First, we have ED and CF. They have the same length together. And we have AB, EF, and CD. They have same length together too. So we have S equal to ED equal to FC, and similar with the Y equals to AB, EF, and CD. So we have the total is about 12 centimeters. We have 2x plus 3y equal to 12, because we have 3 units and this one we have 2 units, that's why we have 2x and 3y, and sum these things they will go about 12 centimeter. The next one, let's see about the area. So this is SY. In here, we convert the Y into the S. And we put this number in here. So we multiply and simplify together. 12 divided by 3, you got about 4. So we have 4x. S multiplied with 2x in here, you got about 2x power 2 over 3. Now this is about the equation of the area based on the S as the variable. So the next step, we find first the derivative. So we got about 4 minus 4x over 3, and we put about this function equals 0. So we put this one equals to 0 in here. And we can find the x value. Is about number 3, so we can find the Y in here. It's about number 2, and the area in here, maximum area is about S at Y. So we have 3 multiplied with number 2 is about 6. So that's the final number we need to find. That's the end. Thank you for watching.